Good morning, Loveland High School.
My name is Hayden.
And I'm Issa, and these are your announcements.
Woo-hoo! All juniors who are interested in leadership development within an ethics framework are encouraged to apply to attend the West Point Society's Leadership and Ethics Seminar. The deadline to apply is Friday, December 3rd. Sign up to see Mr. Mitchell to learn more about this opportunity.
Attention seniors, senior quotes for the yearbook are due after Thanksgiving. Please check your email to find the link.
Sir, what is your favorite Thanksgiving side?
Mashed potatoes?
Thank you. Goodbye.
All right. Sweet potatoes, pecans, and you put a little eggnog in it.
Sir, can I have a moment? What's your favorite Thanksgiving side?
Probably mashed potatoes with gravy.
Thank you. Goodbye. Ma'am, what is your favorite Thanksgiving side?
Rolls.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Turkey Fact Tuesday. Did you know that there are 3,500 feathers on a turkey?
Jobs.
Loveland Youth Basketball Association will be hiring students for the upcoming 2022 season. The games are played on Saturdays and Sundays in Loveland Gyms, with the season beginning on January 8th. If you're interested, please attend the training meeting on Sunday, December 5th in the Loveland Primary School Gym. Please contact David Perry if you have any questions. Information is on the Loveland Youth Basketball website.
The club at Harper's Point is looking for front desk help as well as help in their nursery.
Tigers, we've been celebrating healthcare careers this whole month, and our next college and career lecture series will feature finding success as a nursing student. Natalie Drury, a Loveland High School graduate and a current nursing student, will be presenting. This event will take place on Tuesday, November 30th. It will be a virtual event. It's at 7 p.m. If you're interested in healthcare careers or nursing, please register today. There is a link on the Office of School Counseling webpage to register, or you can check it out on our Twitter account. Please follow us on Twitter at Loveland Council. Thank you.
Athletics! Tonight, girls basketball at Lakota East at, what time
7:30.
At 7:30.
Tomorrow, girls basketball as well at Anderson at 7 o'clock. And then Saturday, we got girls basketball for a third time.
Woohoo!
Yeah.
At Kings?
At Kings at 2:30.
Be there!
Game day at Lakota at 7:30.
Be there!
Yeah!
Welcome to our new show, Ballin' on a Budget, with Gabe and Logan. And we're giving you meals. We're giving you meals.
So first up, we have some turkey.
It's the staple.
This was like $3.50. Cranberry juice. We have some Pringles. These are like a dollar.
These are mashed potatoes.
These are gonna be our mashed potatoes.
Yeah.
They're pumpkin pie pretzels, but we're gonna make them worse to work on these potatoes.
That is questionable.
Mashed potatoes.
Yeah.
Yes. It's turkey, Mr. Barrett.
Turkey.
Do you have a spoon? God, so questionable. I don't wanna touch any of it.
Look at that.
Bro, Gabe.
I'm not eating this.
Corey, take a bite.
I'm not.
Miles?
What is this?
Oh my god.
You got a trash can?
Try the turkey.
Ah, I gotta get the potatoes down first. Get my water.
No. It tastes like pumpkin pie.
Thanks for joining us this time on Ballin' on a Budget.
Until next time.
All right, what's your name?
Aiden McCracken.
My name is Kendall Forrest.
My name is Sam Brolman.
Brad Woods.
And what are you thankful for?
I'm thankful for all my friends and family. I'm thankful for my little brother who makes me smile every day. I'm thankful for you, dude.
Let's go.
And what are you thankful for?
I am thankful for my friends and my family this morning.
And what are you thankful for?
I am thankful for my friends that I have at Loveland High School and the ability to get to do all the extracurriculars that are available here.
Guess.
I'm thankful for my family, and I'm thankful for a lot of my friends. This year's been especially difficult, so just having great friends to get us through these times is really nice. Hey, Connor Creek, what are you thankful for?
I'm thankful for my family. I'm thankful for...
I don't know.
Yeah.
That's nice talking to you.
All right, Officer Moore, what are you thankful for?
I'm thankful for the students. Without the students, I wouldn't be busy, and this is what we're all here for, is the students. But really, my wife's corn casserole on Thanksgiving. Whenever I get that, that is awesome.
All right, thank you.
Thanks, guys. Happy Thanksgiving.
Sadly, our meal was rated a 2 out of 10 by Hayden, meaning this was not a successful meal. Thank you for joining us on Ballin' on a Budget.